What's good, YouTube? Y'all know it's Bone Dog. Come and catch another video, man. And today I'm gonna be creating the fan favorite. If you are a part of the Lakers, you know what I'm saying, the Lakers, the Lake Show. You know what I'm saying? All of that Showtime Lakers. Well, not Showtime Lakers as all, but we kind of do got a little of Showtime Lakers, a little new Showtime Lakers, I guess. But if you are a fan of the Lakers, that being said, then you know who my man Alex Caruso is, the fan favorite, in which all Lakers fans love, man. They enjoy seeing him some Alex Caruso. You know, Alex Caruso is golden, man. I'm going to tell you why. Alex Caruso comes out the bench, man, and you know what I'm saying, he contributes, does what he needs to do for his team, you know what I'm saying, to make sure we win. He plays his role pretty good, you know what I'm saying, he's a very good role player. And the crazy thing about Alex Caruso, y'all, is that Alex Caruso, last time I checked, was 14th on the All-Star voting list. And Alex Caruso doesn't even, I believe he doesn't even, you know what I'm saying, meet the standards, you know what I'm saying, the stats and stuff, in order to, you know what I'm saying, qualify for the All-Star game. But Alex Caruso is such a fan favorite that he literally has the votes to be able to compete in the All-Star game, which is so goated, man, as a player. Now, hop straight into him. We obviously know he's a point guard. He's right-handed, and his number is number 4. And the way you want to make Alex Caruso is you want to get the playmaking and the slashing chart, because it best suits Alex Caruso, you know what I'm saying? You'll get a 89 driving dunk. You'll get a 92 ball handle, 89 pass accuracy, because he's pretty good, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying, he got the 64 three-point shot, because he ain't that good at shooting threes, but he can shoot. I really wish it could be a 70, but oh well. And perimeter defense, you get a 76, lateral quickness 73, you know, steal 77, blocks. Block is 59, which is pretty good for Alex Caruso, you know what I'm saying? He can't hold some solid defense, and you know, these stats do look like him in real life, you know what I'm saying, because he does play like he has these stats. Now, next, hopping into the physicals chart, I would recommend picking this one right here, because you have a 92 speed and a 95 vertical. Y'all know Alex Caruso jumps out the gym with putbacks and all, man, at 6'5". You know, he's 6'4" with shoes off, but he has a crazy vertical. And you guys that have watched him live and seen him do what he do, you know what I'm saying, when it comes to being athletic and his athleticism, you guys know 95 vertical is well deserved for Alex Caruso. Now, next, setting your potential for him, man, put everything up on finishing, because what can you say? Alex Caruso, man, is a slasher. He can finish with the best of him, man. He's definitely a good slasher. He gets that open lane, you know what I'm saying? Got a good running start, he's gonna boom. And far as shooting, you know, you don't want to put too much up on shooting, because you know what I'm saying, his shot ain't that good. But these, you know what I'm saying, this is about right here, you know what I'm saying, just max out the 3-point and mid-range and the free throw. It's about right. Now, for playmaking, I would recommend, you know what I'm saying, leaving it like this first and then putting up your defense. You know, Alex Caruso doesn't really have any interior defense, so it wouldn't be realistic to put that up. Steal and block definitely has those as well. Got some good defense. And the remaining, you know what I'm saying, you can just put that on playmaking, just to get an extra playmaking badge. Now, as you can see, we have 25 finishing badges, 6 shooting, 23 playmaking, and 6 defensive rebounding, which is good for Alex Caruso. And now, his body build is obviously compact. If you guys have seen him with his shirt off, I'm not talking about, you know what I'm saying, that fake Photoshop picture where he looked at, like, you know what I'm saying, the Terminator or Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying, the real picture when he actually looked at compact, you know what I'm saying, got light six-pack abs, you know what I'm saying, got a form like a Michael B. Jordan type of form, you know what I'm saying, something like that is basically what the compact is, and that's exactly what he is. He's compact body build, and he's obviously 6'5", and he weighs I believe is 185. Yeah, he weighs 185, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. So he weighs 185, and his wingspan is about at 82.5, but since they only have 82.6, just leave it at 82.6, you know what I'm saying. And for his takeover, guys, the takeover is pretty obvious, man. This is Alex Caruso, y'all. This is Alex Caruso. The takeover is pretty obvious, you know what I'm saying, but you can choose what you want to, my guy. But realistically, his takeover, man, is a slashing takeover, because doing putbacks like that at 6'5", man, just jumping up, dunking, you know what I'm saying, because he didn't even caught a couple bodies this year. Man, doing all that, you deserve a slash and takeover because that's your special ability. And now, you see, we have created a slash and playmaker, which is, you know what I'm saying, is right. And it's similarities, you know, you ain't gonna get them in the similarities because, like, 2K, like, this game is so limited and stuff like that, you can't even create it, Alex Caruso. Like, matter of fact, I take that back. Alex Caruso, they got him so bad on here that you can't even create him because, you know what I'm saying, he just ain't even good enough to be similar to. You know what I'm saying? That's just crazy. But this is Alex Caruso Beal, and we're going to test it out. So, man, if you guys are looking, you know what I'm saying, at the Lakers and stuff like that, be paying attention to Caruso, man. If you watch this video, watch Caruso and watch how he goes crazy. And you'll see why I made this video, man, because Caruso ain't got nothing but respect for me because Caruso is goated. Now, his defensive badge, you want to go on gold clamps because I have seen him, you know what I'm saying, clamp up on the perimeter. And the next three, man, is pretty optional. You know, you can go intimidated because he does gets a lot of contests. And everything else to me, you know what I'm saying, you can go off ball pest a little bit and maybe interceptor. Yeah, and interceptor as well. Where is interceptor? Yeah, interceptor as well. The last three, you know what I'm saying, just random badge, you can choose them on whatever you want. Now, he obviously have Hall of Fame quick first step. And to be honest with you guys, man, a lot of these badges, I feel like, you know what I'm saying, is a little overboard for Alex Caruso because, you know, I haven't seen him really handle the ball too much. But, you know what I'm saying, we can go downhill as well. Yeah, these two, downhill and quick first step, and I'm going to say, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and throw in Hall of Fame diamond. I definitely have seen him do those, you know what I'm saying, actually represent those badges in real life as well. Now, for the rest of the badges, you know what I'm saying, the rest of them is just, you know what I'm saying, you pick what you want to pick. So I just put Hall of Fame ankle breaker, you know, Hall of Fame needle thread, and you can just go gold tight handles, but I prefer stop and go, you know what I'm saying, just put the rest of those on cause simply because, you know what I'm saying, I haven't really seen him just handle the ball like that and just go crazy, you feel me? But I have seen him, you know, get some quick first steps in, you know what I'm saying, make a couple of good passes to LeBron James, you know what I'm saying, just throw some passes in, you know what I'm saying, and get people a bucket and stuff like that. So that's where, you know what I'm saying, other badges like Nita Third and stuff like that and Dime are coming to play. Now the next couple of badges for shooting, I would give him a silver quick draw, you know. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, his shooting is real, it's crazy. And you can give him a bronze catch and shoot, you know. Give him a bronze catch and shoot. And everything else, yeah, you can give him a, you go ahead and give him a bronze green machine, I guess. And everything else, you know what I'm saying, it's just optional. I just throw him bronze range extender, you know what I'm saying, bronze high zone hunter. Everything else is optional because I haven't seen him represent these badges in real life. And to be truthful with you, most of the time I'm watching the Lakers play, man, Alex Caruso does miss a lot of wide open shots. I'm not going to lie to y'all. He does miss a lot of wide open shots. But he makes the ones that count, if you know what I mean. So he makes the ones that does mean a lot. You feel me? Now, hopping to my favorite badges, man, for this build. You want to go Hall of Fame contact finisher. You can throw on a silver giant slayer. I haven't really seen him go too crazy. Now, this is what you want to have on for sure. Hall of Fame put back boss. And I'm sure you guys know why I say Hall of Fame put back boss. If you've seen in the clips, man, you know that Alex Caruso goes crazy with the pick. What I said, I'm about to say the pick and roll, but with the put backs. You know, Alex Caruso jumps high and I'm talking about dunks the ball and just goes crazy. You feel me? So definitely throw on put back boss. In the next, you can throw on Hall of Fame acrobat for sure because he does finish. You can throw on consistent finisher too because he finishes a lot. Pro touch as well. Relentless finisher too. And fast break finisher for sure. He definitely finishes good. Or you can go silver fast break finisher and bronze cross key score. All your preference, but you can switch them around. You know what I'm saying? You want to lean out pro touch a little bit and go gold. I mean, I said gold, but lead off and go bronze pro touch and bronze cross key score and bronze fast break finisher. You can go, you know, maybe gold fancy footwork, or you can Sometimes in some case you can even go Showtime. I really recommend Showtime because, hey, Showtime Lakers, you feel me? So I would prefer these badges, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I would even recommend putting that on bronze, putting Relentless on bronze, just going Hall of Fame Showtime, because when he dunks, it electrifies the crowd, it electrifies the teammates, and it just give you that, you know what I'm saying, that momentum boost. So yeah, these are the badges, you know what I'm saying? If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you spam up that like button, like, share, subscribe, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.